To tell you the truth, I was a student who have been studying in a dorm for quite a long time. I was caring for the exams and I was putting my head down. But one moment came very special to me, and when I was able to put the theory into a robot and see that robot move around. That robot wasn't complicated. It was a very small one. But then I saw that things can happen and things can move. That at that moment, I felt I'm going to be an engineer. I think your moment of success will come when you actually apply what you know and you make that design work. When you see that design is appreciated by your friends, your colleagues, instructors, your professors, and outside, the society outside, your relatives are going to say, this is amazing. You are going to feel you are a different person. That's the moment you are going to change. That moment has to arrive. In each one of you individually, you have to achieve that moment in your life. I think first year students come in, they get a bit of a cultural shock. They see different people, they see different demands on them. They see instructors and professors are behaving differently. We are not behaving differently because we just arrived. Since the beginning of time, the university mentality was that we are asking you to be independent. We are asking you to stand on your own ground. We are asking you to basically work through the materials, learn a thing or two. That's for the sake of grades, that's for the sake of understanding and so on. But when you get a spare time, try for the fun of it. In your garage if you must, try to see if you can actually have an idea, have the design, something built, something live. When you see something is alive, you feel alive. That's the way engineering must be. One thing is well known to me now. You need to earn a set of skills to make the industry want you. You need to be, you need to be desired. You need to let them want you to do a specific job. You have to have the energy in you to say, I'm wanted and I'm desired for this specific work to do. The way you work with your teammates, do not waste your time. Have fun, but do not waste your time. Even if you are socializing, try to have socializing with a meaning and understanding in your mind. If you are studying, have something, some purpose in your mind. If you are designing, have some purpose in your mind. Brainstorm ideas, even crazy ones. Don't shy away from crazy ideas. Work together as a team, see whether you can actually put together something wonderful. Even a small one, simple one. People are going to be amazed. People are going to know you differently. The light you, the way you shine is going to attract people and industry partners to take you. Shine as you shine, we shine as well. We are here because of you. We are proud of you. We are looking after you. Let us know what we can do.